And what the bigger girl, what she see, it's terrible because she just keep saying that she saw daddy push a knife in mommy. That's what she keeps saying, and it's very hard on us to get it out of her head.
Three children ages 6, 4, and 2 years old are left motherless after their mother, 27-year-old Shemaine Frank, was murdered allegedly by the father's children. The incident took place on Sunday morning at about 300 hours at the family's home in Victoria, East Coast Demerara. Frank, who was constantly abused in the relationship, separated from her common law husband of 10 years and returned to her parents' home with her children. According to the deceased woman's sibling, a restraining order was issued against the man. However, he was still come to the home to visit his children.
The last time they had in contact, she moved and came back home. And that was the last time. And we had a restraining order for him. Mm-hmm. So apparently, true to the children, he could have only came and come at the gate for a few times to see his children. He couldn't have made farther than that. Because of the restraint harder that he had.
Still haunted by the death of his sister, Junior Frank recounted that after he had returned home, he saw the suspect in the yard and made requests for him to leave.
I put him out on the road, and then he go into the dark, and I didn't see which direction he go. And then I come back, I knock at the door, my sister, the same one die. She opened the door, and I go in. When I go in, I lock back the door, and I lie down in the chair, and she come and tell me, wake up and go in your bed.
It is believed that a suspect gained entry to the home by a window leading to the washroom at the back of the house. Frank was stabbed multiple times in her sleep, even as one of her children witnessed what transpired.
She shouted for me, she had a mark, man. And when I run to she, I see she hold half her chest and the blood start pumping. And by the time I try for wash up, she done fall along. And that was the last voice I get from she.
The suspect fled the scene while Frank was washed at the Georgetown Public Hospital, where she died on arrival. The death of Frank has come at a time when many women are losing their lives to domestic violence crime. Just days ago, Vinetta Headley James, a mother of 8, died after she was stabbed allegedly by her husband during a domestic dispute at Nobarclays East Coast Demerara. Those killings, coupled with the death of his sister, has led to Junior to make a personal plea to females.
Know who them taking, and before them get into a relationship, make sure them sort out the person good and just take warning from now. Cause there's too much, you know what I say about this man, right? But you know why they can't even a woman telling them they're taking them, why they just can't go and go ahead with their life. And just cause them make life and more than just want to take life.
For Channel 2 Headline News, Esther Sobers.